Am I gonna take you to Disneyland with you being this bad? But you're being this bad. The Oscar's going to start. The Oscar is starting.
Tonight's regularly scheduled episode of Celebrity Street Fights with Mario Lopez. Seen this evening, so that we may bring you the 90th annual awards of the Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences.
It's the 90th annual Academy Awards, beaming to you live in stunning black and white from the historic Dolby Theater, just a hop and a skip away from Hooters, where all the savvy stars mingle and mix. And here we go as they begin to arrive. It's a veritable Hollywood who's who. There's the jubilant Emma Stone. Last year, Emma won the Oscar for Best Actress. Will she do it again tonight?
No. Maybe.
Thank you for having me. It is a great honor to be invited back for a second time. It's a great honor to be here among so many talented women and men. Congratulations to all of you. You made it. We're at the Oscars. Some of you will be going home tonight with an Academy Award. What could be better than that?
Nothing.
So, I do want to mention, this year, when you hear your name called, don't get up right away. Just give us a minute. I've not told the story in public because I wanted to save it for tonight, but here's what happened. This
save it for tonight?
Last year, about a week before the show, the producers asked me if I wanted to do some comedy with the accountants, and I said, no, I don't want to do comedy with the accountants. So then the accountants went ahead and did comedy on their own. I have to hand it to them. It was hilarious, but it won't happen again. This year, the chairman of PricewaterhouseCoopers.
You're quite out of muffin!
Delivering the correct envelopes, which is does make sense. Just said, what was your focus the other 89 years?
I don't know.
We can't ruin this one. This is a special year. This is a big one. These are the 90th Academy Awards. This is history happening right here.
History.
Oscar is 90 years old tonight, which means he's probably at home right now watching Fox News. After all the years, after all the awards given for achievements in show business, Oscar is still number one, no question about it. Oscar is the most beloved and respected man in Hollywood, and there's a very good reason why. Just look at him. Keeps Never says a rude word. And most importantly, no penis at all.